the back of the church, feeling water on your brow with its healing. It hurts at first, a sharpish pain that returns as a thought that the needle in your skin will bring you closer to God. And I watch as your hand turns full circle. Our hope was with a coffee and a medical text. It's too easy knowing nothing, blowing off the rest. And the riddles and the pages leaving too much to guess. And a word recracks and fracture from your hip to your chest as I